Hello, this is a demonstration of using Kaltura Capture to record what's on your screen, what's viewable through your webcam, and then uploading your video to VCC MediaSpace and submitting it as an assignment in Moodle. I've already installed Kaltura Capture. We have a video you can watch if you'd like help with that.
To start, open Kaltura Capture.
The Kaltura Capture control bar gives different options.
I can select Screen. If there's more than one monitor, I can choose which one I'd like to record. I can select Area if I don't want to record the entire screen. And if there's anything you don't want recording, just click it, and if it's gray with a line through, it won't record. Under Camera, I can make a choice if I have more than one webcam, or again, I can just turn it off. Click Audio to change your microphone or mute that as well. Click Manage for more options. Go to Settings, change anything that you'd like to change, then click Save and X out to go back. Okay, I'm ready to open my presentation. The red Start Recording button will start my recording, and then I get the 3-second countdown. If I don't want this control bar visible, I can minimize it to hide it. Otherwise, it will show up on my recording. When I want to stop recording, I can open the little Kaltura control bar from the Task Manager. Stop. Yes, stop it. When you stop recording, a screen should pop up with the option to save. There are two videos here, one from my webcam and one from my screen recording. Once I upload these, anybody watching the videos will be able to choose to watch both of them or either video. I can also play these videos to preview them before uploading. I can go to Title and edit that if I would like. And now I can save the video either locally or else I can click Save and Upload to send it to my MediaSpace. It will probably take a minute or two for your video to upload, but then you'll get a message and you can X out. To see your video online, open a browser, go to mediaspace.vcc.ca, and then under Guest, go to Login. At the Login page, enter your student number, your password, and click Submit. Once you're logged in, you should see your name. Click on My Media under that. These are all the videos I've uploaded to MediaSpace. The older ones are all published, which means anybody can watch them. It doesn't say Publish next to my video, but it does say Private underneath. So let's select this video, then go to Actions and choose Publish. Select Unlisted if you only want the video viewable via link, or Published if you want anybody to be able to see the video. Then I click Save. Let's look at uploading this to a Moodle class. I've logged into the class, and now I'm going to find the assignment and scroll down, add submission, enter any text that you want, and then use the Show Hide Advanced button option. Go to Embed Kaltura Media. Here's my video. Click Embed. Embed. And it pastes the link right in. Scroll down and click Save Changes. And here's the video. The viewers decide how they want to watch the two videos. There is a toggle view that will switch. Now my webcam view is larger. That is for the picture-in-picture view. If I want to change that, I can click the picture-in-picture and view that side by side. I can toggle to switch that. Click side by side again and choose to have either only the webcam or only the presentation. So that was recording with Kaltura Capture and uploading it to Moodle. Thanks for watching.